There you are. She doesn't give a damn. She's just looking outside the window. Oh my god, guys. I had a massive panic attack just now. Like minus 20 degrees outside. Good morning, it's 9 o'clock. Welcome to another weekly vlog. I got up pretty early actually. I was awake by 8 on my own, which was weird. And I felt like so awake. I feel like it has to do because I left my curtains open, so I woke up from the daylight anyway. And I just had breakfast. I had a nice bread roll with avocado and egg, which was nice. And then some sweet cereal after, because I was craving that. And now I'm going to get dressed a little bit. I think in sports attire. And then just like this jumper on top. And then get to work. Because I've got my short intensive week today. So we'll see how that goes. And then later today we'll do more workout at some point. Yay! Currently doing my workout. And now we're on the burnout round. Like the last little bit. So thought I would film. Oops. Thought I would film it. Exactly. Oh my god, I'm burning my booty. My bum. It's on fire. Okay, I quickly got ready now and had some lunch, some porridge that I usually have for breakfast with banana. And now I've got 4 minutes until I need to be in a meeting from work. They're doing like a speed dating thing to for us to get to know the other in. I was going to say internship people, the other interns, which I found really lovely, because especially when you're doing the majority of online, it's like hard to meet the people or have like the, you know, the normal contact. So HR like organised that, which is nice. So I'm going to join that. Okay, just finished a meeting. It's still snowing. It hasn't, if I say you, tell you, it hasn't stopped since yesterday. Like, I don't know. So I'm trying now the protein cookie from Lidl, but this time strawberry lemon one. I also tried the chocolate one, but not in a vlog, and I gotta say it's better than the white almond one. But I saw in a video that somebody actually prefers this as the favorite one because it's tastes a bit like lemon cake. So let's see. I feel like because of the lemon, the sweetness of the strawberry comes out more, so you feel like the whole cookie is a lot more sweeter than the other ones. So I think this is my favorite, so I'm going to continue eating this. I need to finish my assignment because I just had the speed dating, so I didn't have time to do the assignment I was supposed to do in the time now. So I'm going to try to finish that and then I'm done for today. Whoop whoop. Ta-da! Okay, I'm just chilling. I didn't end up doing anything I wanted to. I'm just chilling here, watching the telly and catching up on a podcast with Owen from Julianne the Phantoms. And I wanted to cuddle with Azula, but she's not coming. Come here! Hello. They are both, my mum and my sister, outside to get rid of the snow. And my brother, the dog is now crying. Hello! Sula. She doesn't give a damn. She's just looking outside the window. Sula. Anyway, that's what I'm doing. Chilling. And then we're going to have food. We're going to have salad in a minute for dinner. Hello? We're going to have salad in a minute for dinner. And then I'm going to do my task because I was cleaning because I needed some movement. So I cleaned the bathroom. I cleaned upstairs. I hoovered. Cleaned the floor, so everything is now fresh. But I'm going to continue watching this video, then have dinner, and then I'm going to edit the weekly vlog. Woo! Oh my god, guys, I had a massive panic attack just now. I wanted to edit the weekly vlog, that was what I was going to do, and I noticed I couldn't put the photos from my camera onto my laptop because my laptop storage was full. I did not know I had like 500 megabytes free. And my desktop was like full with like 520 gigabytes. I was like, oh no. I didn't realize that it's so full, and I was moaning how it wasn't rendering and exporting my video. So then I had a panic attack because I deleted everything. I got like an external hard drive from my dad, like put some photos on there and stuff, deleted everything or parts. So I have storage now again free. And then I went to open Resolve, and all of a sudden all my programs were gone because for some reason I had it opened in guest mode the whole time. So my Courtney Black project was gone, my Sweet Melody choreography was gone. I was like, fuck, where is this? Like, what's happening now? It's really not going to plan. But now I just read that you can like copy the projects from like the guest projects to the admin projects. So I copy pasted the files, and now I hope I can open the project again and that it's like fine. And then I only need to cross my fingers that it's now finally rendering, and that the only problem was that I didn't have the storage because the Sweet Melody one also rendered. So I don't see the problem. I'm now on a walk, it's the next day. I just thought I would drop the camera. I haven't actually vlogged today anything because I had whole day uni / my internship, and I need to work on that further. But I just wanted to catch a little bit of the last rest of sunshine because it's so nice and sunny, and look, so snowy though. How thick it is. With the glitter, I can't. Look. So I'm gonna continue my work now. And that was my update of the day, I guess. Good morning, everyone. I'm not in focus, there we go. It's the Thursday actually, and I'm about to do my hair because I'm gonna be doing my workout just now, but it's so sunny, look. Like that, I was really motivated to work out now. So I thought before the sun fades, let's do it now. And then later on, I'm gonna go on a quick walk with my mum. However, today's the day I've got a lot of things to do for uni, because yesterday I had a meeting with my company, internship company, and they decided to change my assignment. So the whole week today is to actually plan the assignment, and I have to fill out a lot of documents in detail. And I kind of have to redo that now, so that's not the best. So I'm gonna do my workout, stop rambling. Do my workout now. Whoop whoop whoop, up up body. Now I use my weights, I feel it here. As if I'm holding them wrong, because like, they're like too heavy, not from like this movement, from like from my biceps, but like here. Really weird. I think I'm going to stop recording because this is boring and I don't want to always do the time lapse in it. But this is this little snippet of my upper body workout, the only one this week, because the rest of the week was the booty challenge, so my legs and glutes are burning. Speak to you later. Okay, update. I ordered a new... Why am I so zoomed in? Hang on. Again, on the wrong setting. There we go, that's the right one. My new portable hard drive just arrived. I ordered it on Amazon, and honestly, I wasn't sure if it's going to arrive with all the snow. So this and my headband, which I'm really excited for, because, as I said, I was moaning about my computer not working, and now I can put it all to on this one. Has 2-year guarantee, worth around €40, and it has 2 terabyte storage, which is essentially double my computer, which is great. And now I can put all files of vlogs already on there. But now it's 3:30, so I think I'm gonna go on a little walk to get some fresh air. And later tonight I wanna watch Germany's Next Top Model. So I'm gonna see if one of my friends wants to come, because last time it didn't work out. Oh, I just want to meet people, essentially. I only have like one friend that's always like free spontaneously, and the rest I haven't seen in like so long. So that's my plan. Good morning, good morning. Oh, the dog is crazy today. Welcome to Friday. I didn't film anything yesterday. I think after we went on a walk, me and my grandmother. But honestly, I was just doing uni stuff. got frustrated at that. And then ended up at 9 o'clock watching Germany's Next Top Model. So now I'm just planning the next two deadlines, writing them down here. And basically getting to know my company a bit more, that stuff, which is boring. But I'm basically doing laptop work, and I baked some bread. Insert a little clip here. Just made some bread. I just had that for my lunch. Really early lunch, since it's literally just got 12 o'clock. Got ready, dyed my eyebrows, all that stuff. Later today, do my workout since I haven't done that. But first school. Okay, we're just coming back from the grocery store, and it's actually, it's the car making weird noises. And we got a lot of stuff, also for my dad, whose birthday it is actually on Wednesday. This lighting is really nice. My hair looks really nice and pretty. if I say so myself, so we got almigurt tiramisu pudding, which is really, or yogurt, it's really nice, really recommend it. They got tiramisu, cheesecake and another flavor, and it's really, it's bang on, it's so nice. And then my mum was just went to the pet store to exchange an item. I think she got like a little like collar or something for the dog that is not fitting, so she's exchanging that. And then we're gonna go to some friends' place maybe now, just to say hi, because we haven't seen them in a while. And now we're gonna go to home, but it's already 5:45, so not much more happening today, I think. Still want to work out, because I honestly have not moved much. So I think once we get home and sorted all the groceries out, that's the first thing I'm gonna do. Nobody can drag me down. I needed some music to hype me up, because I really was not feeling working out. I like put my makeup off, or got my makeup off, had to do my hair, get changed. By the time I'd done all that, I was like, ah, don't really feel it. So I put on some hypey music, got changed, and I was like, we're getting it done. Good morning everyone, it's a Saturday, and look how sunny it is. I love it, I'm in a good mood. We're only waiting until my dad finally gets back to have breakfast. But I just hoovered, cleaned the bathroom and everything. Wow, that was bright. But my dad said it's really, really cold outside. It's like minus 20 degrees outside, which is not convenient. But I would like to go on a walk or something, so maybe later with the dog, gonna go. But now, I'm gonna have breakfast, do my workout, get ready, and maybe I'm gonna meet with a friend today. The post just came and got me an exciting delivery, because let me put you there a bit. Because I ordered something for the first time ever from Etsy. So I got it from these Aymeira or something. Even got a 10% discount, which is nice. And there I got a ring, which, not gonna lie, has been inspired by Harry Styles. It's an A ring. I think I'm gonna get a B. At first I wanted to get 4, and then it's saying like total, but then I thought maybe that's a bit much. It's also gold plated, really like that. And then I ordered a necklace, which, not gonna lie, I thought would be different. I thought the letters, it's like a letter necklace that they are like printed on, kind of, but they are stamped. So it's a necklace saying Toto. So because it's an O, it's like this, and I wasn't really aware of that. See, I'm not really fond of the O's, you know what I mean? It's too big. But then again, it makes sense, because you can't really, I mean, it's fine. Nice little necklace. It's also gold plated. This one, I think the necklace is actually real silver, if I'm correct. Gonna do my workout now, and then shower and get ready for the day. Now on a walk, on the way to my friend's house. It's so icy. Okay, I've just been to my friend's house, and we went on a walk together, which was nice. What was my spot doing there? I swear, I'm getting so many new spots. This is ridiculous. But my family is having a garden fire and Glühwein or Feuerzangenbowle, which is lovely. And I think I'm gonna make like a pasta dish with like cheese, something nice in the oven, although I'm quite hungry now. So maybe I'm also gonna have that later for dinner because it's quite late already. It's like 4:30. But it was nice, it was sunny to get a bit of fresh air, but I was rushing so I couldn't really vlog before. But I'm on my way back now home, and probably, although I've had enough from the outside, so I'm probably not gonna sit in the garden together with my grandma and stuff. But had a really nice sunny Saturday and nice to catch up with friends because I feel like I haven't met anyone really. Good morning and happy Valentine's Day. It's the Sunday and I woke up, we had a really nice lovely family breakfast, and then I didn't know what I wanted to do today. I asked my friend if she wanted to meet, but she didn't answer yet. So then I did a nice yoga flow this morning from the Courtney Black app. And now because my friend, which I'm gonna go to, already had lunch and I didn't really have lunch because we finished breakfast quite late, I just had a little bit of milk rice and some almonds, and I think I'm gonna have an apple. And then I'm gonna leave now for my friend's house. Oh, I'm in the car now. I would normally put you on your tripod, but it's only not a far drive. So I'm off to my friend's house now. She said she likes the idea of going on a walk, so we're gonna do that. But I'm gonna go now. Hope it's gonna be a nice day, because tomorrow is actually supposed to be not as sunny, so I thought I would go outside again today, although it's really cold. But I'm excited. Let's see what the day brings. Friend's house. It's actually so dark. We're rolling. So actually let me vlog when I get back. This is horrible. Okay, I tried vlogging in the car but it was way too dark, and then it was hard to get out the driveway with all the snow and ice. So I'm back home now. We actually went on a really nice walk, me and my friend, and then we were just chilling, had some cake. And now I want to make a really nice pasta dish, actually from TikTok. From the same woman that made the really famous like cherry feta cheese pasta, but I'm not going to do it with tomatoes. So I'm going to make it with champignons, so mushrooms, if my mum is not using them, I hope not, some cheese, zucchini and peas, and then in the middle some feta, and then some pasta, because I'm excited for that, and I'm going to make that now. I'm just gonna edit my weekly vlog, which hopefully I will get done, and then I'm gonna watch some telly and go to bed. So I'm gonna end the weekly vlog here. I hope you really liked it. Give it a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel down there, and yeah, keep your eyes peeled for the Courtney Black video this week, and I hope to see you guys soon. Bye.